Yes, we do have wallabies in New Zealand. And most of them come from Cowwow Island, which is a small island off the Northland coast. Nobody really knows how they got there. Well, probably someone does, but I don't. Every day, people in boats travel over to feed the wallabies with chips and sandwiches. Mostly by accident, because wallabies are very good thieves. This fact about New Zealand was brought to you by 42 Below Vodka, which is, in fact, from New Zealand.